My name is Hussein Ali Abbas Mohsen Nawais. I work in police, now 21 years in the police station. I am from Abu Dhabi, original local. Feel in base, they are really, the people is very, very nice. I respect them and they respect me too much. Always when I came here, they always make everything mean most welcome, like, I mean, they are caring of me. I like Philippines because it's a nice place and this island and the people is very nice. I would like to start like a new business in Philippines. I went to Philippines last month in Davao City. I enjoy it. The people is very nice and more safety and the food nice and the weather. In my country, the business nice, but in my country, if I buy something here, I should to pay advance like 200,000 dirham, like 300,000 or maximum 500,000 dirham. In Philippines, Davao, I pay only monthly. It's nice for me. And I'm planning to buy more and more, but in different city, like maybe in Manila, or like Cebu, like also in Boracay or Makati, like Iloilo. It will be more business for me. I bought a central special Davao, yeah. To stay like in the flat, like in condo. Like in the flat is very nice. I mean, for the future, when I get retired, I can go to Philippines any times. And that time, if I make business, I can stay over there, like in condo or my flat, like because under my name. Because really, I like your country. Philippines is a nice place, and the people there are so sweet. I try to tell some of my friends and my brother, they are planning to come here. Paris, they want to visit Davao with me. One day I will take them. I talk with them already. They are coming soon to take something from here. Thank you very much for your company, really. And they are good people and so sweet. And they are always caring for the people and the customer when they are coming here, really. I am proud, Phil Investor, and thank you to Phil Investor International.